Ribbit. Ribbit run. Thank you, Bitcoin. Appreciate that, man. Thank you. Yeah, the ribbit runt. That's probably one of my favorite lures right now, besides the pink worm. I've caught everything from little creek chubs to 8-pound largemouth bass and a big old giant catfish on this thing. Probably a bluegill. Yep, bluegill. Oh, son, what is this? We got something big. Yes, a bass. Hell yeah. Bass number one. No bird law. Ah, okay, I got you. Look at that. Largemouth bass number one. Hell yeah. I'm about to plug up. I think I got my charger to plug up my other phone. I don't know. Got too much slack line. That's the problem. Slack. There he is. Off the bluegill. That's a pretty big bluegill. America. No, I just came off the spot. Bluegill. Yeah, I'm gonna tie on that big crawdad here in a minute. I might tie on a spinner too. We're probably gonna fish this spot for a little bit. I just found a nice little hole here, Darth Kong. Hopefully we can catch something out of it.
Throw into a tree. Ah, oh, no, son. We had a feast. Yeah, I knew there'd be a bass in there. I knew it. Yes, I knew there was bass in there. He's a fatty too. TP Willie. Let's see, I think you have to type in subscribers. Exclamation point subscribers, I think. I'm not real sure. Here's a little bass though. He gulped up that crawdad. Dang, son, chill. You off the hook now? Hey, another largemouth. Chill, bro, chill, bro, chill.
There you go. Largemouth number three. Oh man, this is awesome. I love it. Absolutely love it. We gotta do this more often, y'all. There we go. That's a nice slab of meat right there.
Dang, man, is that a bluegill? A big slab bluegill.
Big boy bluegill right there.
Shoot. Yo, hold up, bro. Chill. Ah.
There we go. Big slab. Bluegill.
Sorry, I'm kind of away from chat. Hard to fish this hole and have chat. I gotta kind of go back and forth. No, I had him again. I don't know if that was the same fish. There we go. There we go. Got him.
Got the Panther Martin. Got him with the Panther Martin.
Yeah, that's bass, largemouth bass number, what, 3?
Number 3, I think. Oh my God. Oh my God. The bad thing is, though, we ain't got no charger no more, boys. God dang it, man. Okay, it's unplugged from my phone now.
Oh, look, it's a follower.
Hey, thank you for the follows, y'all. Look at this. Dang it, man. You gotta be freaking kidding me, man. I hope I can get my charger to work. No, I didn't have a big one. I got hung up. I got a snag. Rice it up, yeah. I'm gonna rice it up. And that sucks, though, man. I was planning on doing a whole day of fishing, and now I'm not gonna be able to. My phone and my charger, my Anchor battery charger, both of them went in the water, man. All right, here we go. Fish on. I think it's a bass. It is. Hell yeah. Redemption. Redemption. Whew. God. My sound's kind of scuffed right now, though. My sound coming from the phone's all muffled. Soda, thank you for the 100 cheers, man. Appreciate that. You love bass? I wish you could come up here and go bass fishing with me, man. Of course, Florida's got some killer bass fishing. There's the little guy. I'm having a good time right now. This is probably one of the best fishing trips I've had in a while. I'm gonna have to do this more often. I found my new favorite thing. Catch and cook? Nah, not me, man. Not me. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. It's another bluegill. Yo, Gucci boots. Thank you, man. I didn't know you had access to my nightbot. Big old bluegill. Sounds bad again, dang it. What's up, Sand of a Beach? We just dropped our phone and our charger in the water. You saw the trout.
He's gone. He's gone.
Got him. He's just a bluegill. I bet he's the one that stole my pink worm. Little prick. Back up here. I'm getting plenty of bites over there at least. There we go. Oh, that's a red eye. Red eye. That's the first red eye I've ever caught. No, it ain't the first one I've ever caught out of here. Red eye rock bass. It's the first one I've caught today. A little red eye rock bass. Got some beautiful colors on him. Sweet.